And what have we got here, Errol?
Well, this is a magnificent example of the gigantic Tylosaur, one of the mosasaur family, one of the sea dragons, as they're now known, of the late Cretaceous period. And this one is an absolutely fabulous specimen. It was found in Kansas, which is where the Tylosaurs come from, where there was once a sea in late Cretaceous times. That sea's long gone.